Lots of baseball at Lindsey Nelson Stadium on this Sunday afternoon. A doubleheader as Florida wins the first game in 11 innings, 6-4, and Tennessee comes back to take the nightcap, 6-4. Gators win 2 out of 3 in this weekend series. Welcome to Lindsey Nelson Stadium. Bob Kessling and Charlie Palayo. Tennessee got a much-needed win in that second game.
Absolutely, Bob. I thought they bounced back from a pretty tough defeat in that first game. Great pitching by Will Neely and got the win to go out with a positive outlook on this weekend.
Tennessee came that close to sweeping both of these games, and they turned things over to Garrett Stallings in the first game. He gave him a great start.
I thought he did a great job of using his breaking ball and changeup to really set up his fastball where he can throw it by some hitters that you saw right there.
Florida, though, rallied in the seventh inning to take a 4-3 lead, and then Justin Ammons gets a clutch hit, a single to tie the game at 4-4 and send it to extra innings. Then in the 11th, J.J. Swartz with one out, runners at second and third, gets a sacrifice fly to give Florida the one-run lead. They added another run and win that game in 11 innings, 6-4. Second game, Tennessee sends out Will Neely, and he pitched really well.
The stopper did a great job coming up with his third complete game. Really, I thought he had a little extra on his fastball today. Good slider, good changeup. Will Neely, big win for Tennessee.
6-run third inning. That was keyed by Pete Durque. He had a bases-clearing 3-run double to give Tennessee the lead, and the Volunteers went on attack on 3 more runs. Will Neely made him stand up. Florida made a run late, cut it to 6-4, but Neely gets his third complete game of the season as Neely gets the victory, and Tennessee takes 1 out of 3 from the Gators, but still, this is a very good Florida team.
I think so, and I think the weather might have played a factor in Florida's performance, especially on the pitching side this weekend, but great team. Look for them in the postseason again for sure.
Indeed. So a split today. Florida wins the first game 6-4 and 11. Tennessee takes the nightcap 6-4. For Charlie Palayo, I'm Bob Kessling at Lindsey Nelson Stadium.